dide e ba mi jo eniyan mi e ba mi yo oluwa mi lo gbe mi ga ninu ewu gbogbo pa mi mo ninu ewu gbogbo mu mi ye o ki lo tu aye mi bi ko se ope ope ni temi lojo gbogbo si ara edide e ba mi jo eniyan mi e ba mi yo oluwa mi lo gbe mi ga. That will be your song in the name of Jesus. Praise be the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. I bring you good news this morning. I couldn't hold it when the Lord sent me. I couldn't hold it anymore when the Lord sent me. I bring you good news this morning. I don't know who you are, but the Lord said to tell you. Ha! You're saying, Again, the third month has come. It has come, March has come, and I'm still down and out. The Lord said to tell you from the book of Luke chapter 18. Luke chapter 18. Remember the story of that widow with the wicked ruler. That she kept persisting. She kept persisting and going to the ruler and going to the ruler and going to the ruler and telling that ruler that I want justice. That I want justice. That I want justice. The ruler is a man that doesn't fear God. She kept persisting and she kept going that I want justice. And the man said, because this woman has always come to me, and disturbing me. Let me just answer her. Let me give her the justice that she's asking for, so that she will leave me alone. And the ruler grants her the justice that she deserves. And Jesus said to them, listen to what the unjust says. And will not God bring about justice for his chosen one who cry out to him day and night? Will he be putting them off? Will he be putting them off? This is what the Lord said. And the wicked just said, and will not the Lord bring about justice to his chosen one who cry out to him day and night? Will he keep putting them off? I tell you, he will see that they get justice and quickly. He said to tell you. By the Spirit of the Living God. Archbishop said to tell you by the Spirit of the Living God. Yes, I have not left nor forsaken you. You remember the song that I just sang? That will be your song. I have heard you. He said, I have heard you, and I have done what you have asked me to do. I have done it. It has already been done. And it will manifest. I don't know what you have asked the Lord for, but he said to tell you, Motigboe, it has already been done. I am so excited this morning. I have already done it. It is done. That is the message for you this morning. Remember the book of Luke 18, 1 to 8. Read it. Backs in it, and read the response of Jesus to the disciples. That Jesus, God will not keep putting his chosen one off. He will not keep putting them off. He has heard you. It will manifest. You will see. And as you listen to this message, it is a confirmation. Your heart will be at rest. And reality will dawn on you. And you will get up. And you will thank the Lord. In the supreme and matchless name of Jesus. The Lord said to tell you, what you have asked to me, I have done. I have not put you off. In the supreme and matchless name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I pray that this message meets you well. And it will manifest that which you have asked the Lord for. In the supreme and matchless name of Jesus. It is my heart's desire that you continually encounter Akirishere, the good doer God, in Jesus' name. Amen and amen and amen. God bless you. Hallelujah.